Oh my gosh, you guys. Shark Tank to Forbes to Oprah's Favorite Things. It's insane and truly a dream come true. We started CurlMix as a DIY kit where you would make your own products, kind of like Blue Apron, but for hair. And we started in a storage unit back in Atlanta, then moved up here to Chicago, and then eventually started working out of the bottom floor of our apartment building and literally hand filling everything ourselves, labeling it all ourselves. I was the one writing up every single email and sending it to you guys. And then we started expanding and hiring people to help us pack and then help us create the product. When we went on Shark Tank, we had maybe 10 people on our team, and now we have almost 40. And so just the growth in that short period of time is like phenomenal. All of these accomplishments are not my own. It's us working together to get here. And I am so grateful for all of our supporters, our customers, our team, all of you guys for helping us get this far.
Wait, what? Oprah's Favorite Things.
Really? Like the Oprah?
Oh my God, that's amazing.
When are we gonna do it? Next year or like now? Now, oh my gosh, hi Oprah!
It is so amazing and it's such a delightful surprise that CurlMix is getting featured on Oprah's Favorite Things.
I'm so glad that you love CurlMix and we're part of your favorite things. Now I can tell all my friends that Oprah likes CurlMix. Oprah, if we can be your favorite things all year, that'd be great too.
I just want to thank Oprah and her team for recognizing our product. Thank you.
And of course, you guys know we're Black owned, as you can see. At CurlMix, we support clean beauty made simply. And what does that mean? That means simple ingredients. That means a simple routine. That means a simple explanation. It's not, you know, buy 20 products and figure it out. It's these are the 4 products that you need to get you the best wash and go ever. We also support women who want to wear their hair naturally curly. So what does that mean? That means we don't wear our extensions, we don't straighten our hair, we don't do anything that would deviate from what our natural curl pattern is. In fact, we don't want you to do that because getting the best wash and go means that you're focusing on your natural texture. And so how do you achieve the best wash and go ever? Well, you can tune into Wash and Go Wednesday, where we show you every Wednesday live how to get the best wash and go ever. We also produce content on YouTube weekly. You can always pop in there for some education, or you can check out our blogs where we produce something weekly teaching you how to trim your hair, how to protect it at night, or preserving your tight curl texture. So much education, so much content, because we want to help you guys with your natural hair. All of the Wash and Go Wednesdays and YouTube posts and blogs have led us up to this moment of being on Oprah's Favorite Things. And this is just, I don't know where we go from here. This is like the pinnacle. So you guys, we're so excited. When you guys get your orders that say like the little sticker on there with Oprah's Favorite Things, make sure to take a picture, tag us, use the hashtag. This is truly an honor. And I just want to thank Oprah herself for even considering us. Truly, 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 it's the best thing that's happened all year.